would like to be remembered as someone who never gave up and that just put in 100% for everything I did. And not only did I just go out there and have fun and represent my country, it's just, I really enjoyed doing what I do. Once we got into the apartment, they all ran, screamed, and jumped on me and Allie, and they attacked us, and it was very sweet. And then Gabby texted me while I was at the NBC house, and that meant a lot to me. And then whenever I got into my room, Maddie and Lori wrote me a note and put it on my bedside. It's like everything that has led me up to this moment has paid off, and it's all been worth it. I have no regrets, and I'm just very excited. But then again, I do have 2 gold medals now, but it doesn't change who I am. I'm still the same person. I don't think I was ever the face of gymnastics, because if you go back to Carly, she was the face, and then Nastia and Sean, and then Gabby and Allie and all of them, and the whole entire Fierce Five. It's always been someone different, so now it just happens to be me, and I don't know, I'm very well at handling pressure, and I don't put it on myself.